If you focus on the hurt, you will continue to suffer. But if you focus on the lesson, you will continue to grow. Listen to that again.